Mom, welcome to YCC.
YCC is such a special place and a home away from home for so many since 1962. Summers spent here are filled with friends, fun, and lots of laughter. We are so excited to show you around camp today. Here we are at Merkaz. In Hebrew, Merkaz means center. In essence, this is the center of our camp where we meet three times each day before every meal. Right behind me are our dining halls where our campers and staff enjoy three kosher meals each day. We serve each table family style and have plenty of options for our picky eaters. We cater to all our campers and staff with allergies and food restrictions.
This is Junior Waterfront. It is located on one of our three private lakes that we have here at YCC. At the waterfront, we run a lot of our waterfront activities, such as canoeing, kayaking, sailing. We also do general swim over here, as well as some swim instruction. Here at YCC, we have an exceptional hiking and tripping program. Because of the property size, it allows for us to run the hiking and tripping program in-house, which provides safety and comfort for our junior campers to experience that specialty.
Our staff participate in an extensive training program where we focus on camper care, supervision, conflict resolution, and much more. We want our kids to come to camp and make new friends and amazing memories. We also want them to learn independence, build self-esteem and self-confidence, and learn to be flexible and resilient.
Campers have the opportunity to experience every specialty that we run at camp. This is not only basketball and baseball, tennis and archery, but also music, where every camper gets the opportunity to learn how to play an instrument. Drama, where every camper gets to feel what the spotlight feels like. Our goal at YCC is to provide our campers with a strong sense of Jewish identity and to provide an opportunity to connect to their Jewish heritage while fostering future Jewish leaders of our communities. Well, we've come to the end of our tour. We really hope you've enjoyed seeing YCC just as much as we enjoyed showing it to you.
We can't wait to welcome you home this summer.